क्लीनिंग से जुड़े आने वाले अगले वीडियोस देखने के लिए चैनल को जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन भी दबा दें।
So today just we know about the housekeeping, what all got changed about after this COVID and before COVID, how we are running the housekeeping operation things. So basically, so first we will go through the what all the housekeeping are. So see, first like you have a guest floor, all the public areas, laundry, it's not only any specific place that's called or area covered by the housekeeping. Entire hotel covered by the housekeeping. Housekeeping is one of the backbone of the hotel. So we just go through of the all the areas on a brief basis, ki what all got changes after COVID and before COVID, how we are operating. So about the guest room. So what all changes we done on after COVID in guest rooms and guest point of view and staff point of view. Okay, so previously, so once the housekeeping colleague, like whatever the shift are, morning, afternoon, night, whatever the shift are, he report to the housekeeping desk or the housekeeping supervisor or the desk attendant in the morning, whatever the shift are, morning starting from 7 o'clock or 8 o'clock, they reported to the housekeeping desk. Housekeeping supervisor plan his briefing for a day and just give a brief about the daily operation. So what if the arrival are there, what all the departure are there, what the previous day feedback from the guest, any complaint or any negative feedback, any positive feedback, what how many occupancy today we are doing, what all occupancy we done yesterday, how many departure we have, how many arrival we have, any VIP arrival we have, any specific attention guest we are coming today, or any specific feedback or any specific comment those are coming today, like any previous things, so and so guest came last visit and he complained about something, so we have to make sure this stay will be got better. So after all these details given by the supervisor in morning briefing, associate went to the floor after taking all the key and doing a signature on the key register, doing a signature on the briefing register, after taking our section book and all, duster, chemical, so after everything, so he went to the on floor and just set a trolley and start for the normal operation of the guest floor. Starting a making a occupied room, departure room, taking a discrepancy, whatever they are. But after this COVID or this basic scenario, so what all they done? So once the any of the associate or any of the colleague visit or came to the hotel, so starting from security point of view till office and attending the briefing, so he have to done from the lot many scenario, he have to just do a temperature check, the body sanitization, hand washing, the sanitization, wear a mask, wear a gloves, the apron, and again after all these things he have to report to the housekeeping desk for his daily briefing. So once complete all this briefing, whatever we are giving a scenario of the previous, so all the things are all the details were still we are giving to the guest, because those all the details come from for the basic requirement for the daily operation, so we have to give. So after this all the briefing and everything are happened, so associate went to the floor and first before the COVID. So before the COVID, so associate went to the floor, take a trolley and just knock the guest room or announce for the whatever the process are, ring a 3 bell, wait a few seconds like 15, 10, 5 and announce housekeeping, announce your name and open the door. But now, so first once you went to the floor, you have to wear a full PPE kit, not only for the mask or gloves, you have to wear a full PPE kit. Once you wear a full PPE kit, then you have to bring your trolley after setting all these things, your basic requirement plus your safety point of view, both of things, like you have to take a sanitizer for the guest request, you have to take a mask for the guest request, you have to take all the basic things like hand sanitizers, hand wash, mask, gloves for your and for the guest requirement, or those are separately for packed for the guest. On request, you have to deliver to the guest room. So after putting all these things on your trolley and after wearing your full PPE kit, you may have to leave your pantry and went to the guest room. So once you reach to the guest room, again you have to follow your basic process what you are following in the past before COVID. So after that, so you know all the things, being an associate or being a supervisor, whatever you are on the floor, so you know the basic process one. So you have to put your cart in front of the room without blocking your corridor. Just ring the bell, announce yourself, announce your department, and guests are open the room. So you have to follow process about the wishing him with your name and with your department and what your process are for camp or the laundry or camp or the room cleaning or asking for the room cleaning. So you have to mention all these things. If guests are not there, so you have to access a room and again for this after COVID. So you have to disinfect the room first. Okay, so you are wearing a PPE kit. So if guests are inside a room and if you ask for the room cleaning, guest said yes. So you have to tell guest, sir, you have to wait outside for some times, either in the lip landing area or the any specific lounge you have in your hotel. So lounge area or the lobby area or any special designated area, because all the hotel have to design one of the particular area for the guest waiting areas. So you have to inform your guest, and after that you can disinfect your room before making. And once you disinfect your room, so you have to leave the area for 15 to 20 minutes at least. And once you done it all the things, after like you done it, disinfect your room, you leave it for 15 to 20 minutes, then you can enter your guest room with proper PPE kit and follow your process. Follow your process like just removing all the garbage, soil, turn on all the light, just open your curtain, and after all these things you can use your basic cleaning as per if rooms are occupied, as per guest preference or as per guest requirement. And if it's a room at departure, so you have to follow your own process or own SOP of your brand or your hotel what you are made for. So room cleaning, if you are doing a bed, so you have to follow a bed making process. So remove all the soil linen and everything, you have to just do a roller on a bed so hair can all the comes out from the bed. You have to just spray your disinfect on a mattress area, and again you have to start your bed. Same with the bathroom as well. So once you come in the bathroom, you have to start your cleaning, chemical cleaning. And once you start a chemical cleaning, you have to follow your chemical cleaning step. What is the chemical cleaning step? So chemical cleaning step, so any chemical or anything if you just put and you can just clean it, so it's definitely it's not work for that. So everything, every chemical or everything, he wants some time to react. Okay, so chemical cleaning have some process. So what the process are? So process is basically, first you have to spray your chemical. Once you spray your chemical, then second process, spread all over the area. If the glass are there, so you have to spray it with the help of applicator to hold the area. If WC are there, so you have to take a WC brush and spray it all over the corner or the WC rim, all over the area. Okay, so spray it. Then you have to leave for sometimes, that called stay. Okay, so you have to leave for sometimes 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, so you have to stay. Then again scrub, you have to scrub with your applicator, your scrubber, your the different types of scrubber are coming, like white, red, so whatever the Scotch Brite. So it's depend, so what scrubber you are using on which area. You can't use your Scotch Brite or the yellow or the like red scrubber in your glass area or any fixture, the scratch won't come. So you have to use only the white scrubber or foam scrubber for your areas. Okay, scrub it, then rinse and then dry. Okay, so you have to follow all this process while you are using any of the chemical, so you can get a better result for it. Okay, so after this, all the things is like once you done with all the things, like you made a room, you made a bathroom, and you have to check your supplies, gas supply, like gas supply, your TCM supply are there, your towels are there, or many of the hotel like placing a mini bar. In the COVID situation, most of the hotel remove the mini bar. So all the things, whatever you are placing in the room, so you have to look all the things, all the supply you have to replace on your hotel policy. What the policy you have, what the SOP you have in your hotel. So according to that, you have to replace all the supply and everything. So done. Once the everything, room cleaning are done, the bathroom cleaning are done, you replace all the supply, you just take a final look up of the room. Once the everything are done, so you have to again, you have to disinfect your room for your guest safety point of view. Okay, so you have to again you disinfect your rooms. Once room disinfection are done, so after 10 to 15 minutes, once you leave for a 10 to 15 minutes, you have to inform your guest where the guests are waiting in your area, like the waiting area or lounge or the lobby or the guest lift landing area. So you have to go down, or your colleague, whoever they are in that area, so you can inform your rooms are ready, and so guest can enjoy your lively things though you are just provide to the guest room cleaning, and guest can feel safe in your hotel or in your area. Okay, so lot many things is not only for the rooms, there is a lot many changes in the public area or the laundry, so I can make all like, so it's one bigger the audio things. So we'll definitely will do under some another audio or some another video. Okay, so thank you for that. So if you have any query, you can just send it to me, and I will just describe you all the details, or I can send you to all the details on that. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.